أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we present to you the 12th excerpt of the book An-Najm al-Thaqib, authored by Muhaddis Nuri Rahmatullah Alayh. We continue with the description of 12 distinguishing characteristics of Imam Mahdi Ajjalallahu Ta'ala Faraja Sharif out of the 48 special characteristics mentioned about him in this chapter. The seventh characteristic is that he will dispense justice among the people according to the divine hidden knowledge. It is narrated from Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq alayhi salam that he said, "When the Qaim of Ali Muhammad alayhi salam arises, he will judge according to the judgment of Prophet Dawud alayhi salam and Prophet Sulaiman alayhi salam, and he will not ask for evidence." The eighth characteristic is the exposition of all the paths of knowledge. It has been narrated from Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq alayhi salam that he said, "Knowledge consists of 27 letters. All that the prophets brought is 2 letters, and people have not received till date more than 2 letters. And when our Qaim arises, he would bring another 25 letters and spread them among the people and add them to the 2 letters and spread the knowledge of all the 27 letters." The ninth characteristic is that some people will be resurrected to accompany the Imam alayhi salam. As mentioned by Sheikh Mufid alayhi rahma in Irshad, 27 people from the nation of Hazrat Musa alayhi salam, 7 from the companions of the cave, Yusha bin Nun, Salman, Abu Dujana Ansari, Miqdad, and Malik Ashdar, peace be upon them, will be the companions of Imam Mahdi alayhi salam. Sayyid Ali ibn Tawus alayhi rahma has narrated from Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq alayhi salam that the one who recites Dua Ahad for 40 mornings will be among the helpers of the Qaim alayhi salam. If he dies before the reappearance of the Imam, the Almighty Allah will resurrect him from his grave. Inshallah, next week we shall conclude this discussion on the distinctive qualities of Hazrat Mahdi Ajjalallahu Ta'ala Faraja Sharif. هذا صلى الله على محمد وآله الطاهرين.